in this incredible play, before Dwayne Wade hits the ground, and less than a quarter of a second after he grabs the rebound, he reorients himself almost 180 degrees and is already looking down court for LeBron James. A basketball weighs 22 ounces, over 50% more than a football. And Wade throws the ball almost 85 feet. That's more than 20 feet farther than Aaron Rodgers' first touchdown pass to Greg Jennings in Super Bowl 45. LeBron is traveling at almost 13 miles per hour, and the ball is moving at just over 30 miles an hour. That means for these vectors to intersect, Wade's pass can only vary laterally by less than 5 degrees. And in order to drop the ball into the shrinking space between the closing defender and the backboard, Wade's window of opportunity is open for less than 0.2 of a second. That's less time than it takes a cheetah to take a single stride at top speed. Now, whether or not Wade actually traveled on the play is a whole different breakdown. For ESPN Sports Science, I'm John Brinkus.